Welcome to Ugly Soda Channel, and today I have a monster, juiced bad apple. Yeah, maybe it's a bad apple, I don't know. It's gonna be apple juice, it says, as an energy drink with a lot of caffeine, of course, ginseng, taurine, all the stuff, you know it. But at the same time, juiced usually are very good at monsters, so let's see here. Can they do, but they usually do with tropical stuff, so let's see if they can do anything with apple. Large can as well. Well, it looks like apple juice. It smells like apple juice. So let's go here. Monster, bad apple, juiced. Yeah, it tastes apple juice quite strong. And, I mean, yes, it's a little bit of chemical in the background, but it's very, very small. They managed to hide the chemicals even with the apple juice. Pretty impressive, actually, for it. And, yes, it is like carbonated apple juice, more or less. A little bit sweeter. No, I mean, it's not the best juiced one, definitely not, but it's... it's better than many of the energy drinks. It's get a weak four. It's just over 3 to 4, but it's still a 4. And the juiced ones are good. It's not the best one. But hey, if you like apple juice, this is for you.
4 out of 5.